You know, today's such a special day with, you know, saying goodbye to your seniors and your leaders and them being able to reach their first goal in the next state phase. Them being able to reach the next phase of their life, that first goal. And it just makes me so proud, you know, to see Ethan and Darian and Damani and Sala take that step. You know, it's so hard. You got to be a great player, but you also have to do well in the classroom. And to see these guys and what they've been able to go through, it makes me proud.